Please welcome the most beautiful woman in all of WWE, Carmella!
Carmella set for one-on-one action here tonight, a return match with Liv Morgan from last week on Friday Night SmackDown, and a very successful match for Carmella last week, Pat, the self-proclaimed most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Yeah, not just that, she should be self-proclaiming as one of the most accomplished women in the WWE. You're talking about someone who gets it done in between the ropes as well.
There's no doubt she's a former SmackDown Women's Champion, won the Money in the Bank ladder match on a couple of occasions, the Women's Battle Royal at WrestleMania. And Carmella ready for action here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown inside WWE Thunderdome. Liv Morgan gets an opportunity at revenge. It's Morgan versus Carmella, the most beautiful woman in all of WWE. Next. And SummerSlam tickets are available next Friday. For the first time, SummerSlam will stream exclusively on Peacock, as do all WWE pay-per-views, live from Allegiant Stadium in Las Vegas, Nevada. Also, Peacock is now available on Samsung TV.
And her opponent from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
Liv Morgan looking for a little bit of revenge here tonight. Last week it was Liv Morgan one-on-one with Carmella right here on Friday Night SmackDown. In the beginning of the matchup, Liv looked great.
Great, innovative. It's a rebirth that Liv has been on here for the last couple of weeks, looking to prove herself.
Carmella has turned things around and then locked Liv Morgan into the code of silent submission, forcing Liv Morgan to tap out to Carmella.
The winner of this match, the most beautiful woman in all of WWE, Carmella!
The Liv Morgan focused here tonight against Carmella, and you started to touch on it, Pat. This has been a rebirth for Liv Morgan. For many, many weeks now, she's asked for an opportunity here in WWE. She wants to do anything she can to get that opportunity, to scrap, to dig hard. But again, at the end of the day, Pat, you got to start winning matches.
Yeah, you have to win, obviously, to earn anything here in the WWE. But Liv is taking the fight right to Carmella and right to everybody in the WWE.
Liv Morgan with a straight right hand and now stomping away at Carmella in the corner.
Some innovative offense here from Liv.
Yeah, Liv with a very unorthodox style.
Well, you only live once, Michael Cole.
Now Carmella stunned early on, but she's able to move out of harm's way. And now Carmella dropping Liv Morgan out to the floor and driving Liv into the apron and now into the barricade.
Whoa. Tell me how beautiful I am. Tell me how beautiful I am.
Good, Michael.
She's self-proclaimed most beautiful woman in WWE.
I mean, so much so. I mean, we got people falling around because you won't see what she says. Why don't you just listen to her, Michael Cole? We got camera people falling all over the place because you won't listen. I mean, people stumbling, bumbling all over the place because of what's going on right now on SmackDown.
Well, Carmella's going to make Liv Morgan listen here, delivering the elbows now to Liv Morgan. Oh, and wow, that was a wicked shot by Carmella. Liv is in trouble. Right to the jaw. I mean, everybody's mesmerized with Carmella.
I mean, almost took the entire show off the air, so much so. But, like, the thing that is fantastic is Carmella can say to everybody, she's the most beautiful woman in the WWE, but she gets it done in the ring, and Liv has been in trouble. Although Carmella's
gonna kick out.
All over Liv right now.
Well, Carmella believes she has something to prove as well, Pat. She wants to be back in the hunt for the SmackDown Women's Championship. She believes she's the most talented individual on Friday Night SmackDown today. Liv Morgan able to duck underneath.
Here we go again. Launches her. the leg strength, the explosivity from Liv right there.
And now Liv Morgan with an opportunity, but she runs right into a kick by Carmella. Pardon me, did you just say explosivity?
Yep, it's a word. And it was displayed right there by Liv beautifully.
And here again, take another look at this. Carmella turning it around with a kick to Liv Morgan, dropping Liv in her tracks. And now Carmella, look at the viciousness and the mean streak in Carmella.
She wants to fight back to the top. She's been there before. She's been there before. She wants to get back. Everybody does.
Now went for the kick again. Liv Morgan, though, able to hang Carmella up on the second rope. And now Liv, face first, goes Carmella into the cover by Liv Morgan. The Oblivion wins it for Morgan.
Here is your winner, Liv Morgan.
That is a massive victory for Liv Morgan here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown.
Look at this around here off the middle rope. And Liv Morgan, in a brand new version, gets a dump over Carmella on episode 1138 of SmackDown. What a performance.
A big win for Liv Morgan here tonight.
But still the most beautiful woman in all of WWE, Carmella.
At least she has that, Carmella.
Yeah, I mean, that's a great way to spin it if I was Carmella. I'd do the same there.
You hear that, Michael?
Yeah, do you?
The most beautiful woman in WWE.
Why wouldn't you say it, Michael?
From the most beautiful woman in WWE to someone who many would say is the most annoying, that is Bayley, and she is about to host what is the most talked about talk show on the planet today, Ding Dong Hello.
Hey, it was trending earlier, I believe, just the mere thought of it. Now it's coming to existence, Michael Cole.
But Bayley may have her biggest guest ever. Seth Rollins, the visionary of Drip, joins Ding Dong Hello and Bayley next.